You failed 4 exams this week because you turned in blank test papers. And I'm worried. I know you didn't graduate last school year and had to repeat, but I heard from your teachers that you were doing well this year. Pero lately, they said you've been getting low marks. Hindi ka na nakakasubmit ng projects on time or at all. Lagi ka ring tulala sa class. Heartbreak is never easy. I know. I experienced my first heartbreak here in Benison. Look, if your life were a book, this would just be a chapter in that book. And yes, it's a sad and painful part of the story. But the story must go on. Life must go on. And you can't let this pain take away everything you've worked so hard for. I want you to graduate this year. The question is, do you want to graduate? Given your emotional state, I've asked your teachers to let you retake the exams you failed.
Thank you, Po.
You're welcome. Go, Michiko. Fight and win. Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha!
Nice, El! RJ, kain na!
Kailan mo ibabalik yung utang mong 75,000? Mabait si boss. Ilang buwan ka nang gising-ising, Lil? Kailan mo ibabalik yung inutang mong 75,000?
Diyos ko, hindi ko nung hakin na yung una eh. Ayoko na.
Tito Boyet.
Uy! Ka lang? Oo, medyo mainit lang sa kusina eh.
Kain ka na oh!
Bad news po ba yan?
Medyo eh. Kasi, may nasira sa bahay. Kailangan ipagawa. Medyo malaking pera kailangan.
Wala po akong pera ngayon, Tito Boyet eh.
Uy, pero wag po kayo mag-alala. Sabihin ko po kay Papa.
Uy, ano ko ba, RJ? Wag na, no? Nakakahiya. Pinatira nyo na nga kami dito eh.
Okay lang. Ako na bahala doon.
Kain ka na. Zel, kain na tayo. Kain ka na.
Sabi ko, sorry daw.
Kain na. Wala na yung tubig.
Tara.
Max, may tatanong sana ako sa'yo eh. May naitabi ka ba dyan? Kahit magkano lang. Baka pwedeng mahiram muna.
Magkano po ba?
Kahit magkano lang, pero... Max, ang totoo eh. 75,000.
75,000?
Nak, huwag ka naman maingay.
75,000, Tito Boy? Ano yun yun?
Diba ano? Di ba binagyo tayo sa Mindoro? Yung bubong nasira, yung pader nasira. Kailangan paayos eh.
75,000 po para sa bubong at pader?
Eh, yun yung sabi eh. Kapag hindi naayos, hindi matiterhan.
Sige po, try ko.
Pansya na.
Max, Tito Boyet.
Ay, Dave.
Pasensya na po ah.
Puka.
Tito, pasensya na ah, pero... You need the 75K. I can lend you the money if you need it po.
Uy, Dave! Nakakaya!
Dave, salamat ha, pero kaya na namin ni Max Payne to.
Max, ano ka ba? Para saan pa ba yung kapamilya kung hindi tayo nagtutulungan? Max, I insist.
Sige na nga. Pero babayaran ka namin dun ha.
Ano ka ba? Okay na yan.
Hindi. Utang yun. Babayaran ka namin. Yun ang tama.
Okay. Sige, pero no pressure. No pressure.
Salamat, diba?